thing around 70 feet?
The tower is 90.
90?
Yeah. No, he doesn't. He doesn't, and neither do I.
Come on, I'm a little more here. That's good right there. Hold your bearing just a little.
Okay, that's good. Come on right there.
Hey, Ed. Just hoist me up about 2 feet. Just come on up about 2 feet slow. Stop. All right, Jay, you in position?
Yeah, me and Eric are in position. Basically, the back end towards Fort Lee needs the most work. What do you think of the boom?
Impressive.
Good looking.
Alright, I can definitely see you brought the back end up a lot. Is there any way to let the nose down the front towards the prison just a little?
Yeah.
Think that looks better?
Yeah, it definitely looks better.
All right, Doug, we think that looks better.
That definitely looks better.
Well, the back is up plenty. Now, this is actually a kind of a difficult vantage point here, honestly, because I'm not looking straight at it. I'm looking, you know, up from up under and at it. The front and the back look more look like they're more in a straight line. What do you think, Eric? Lock it up there?
I'm going to have to say, if you want to ride and take it.
I'll tell you what, before you lock it, let me ride up the other side, if that's okay with you.
I don't know. Come here.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Let's drive around the next freaking lap here. Get the bitch on.